You enjoyed that, did you? Right. Let me reconnect the rail driver. I don't even know if the rail driver work on this. I'll try it. What can go wrong? Now open the doors, which I've done. Oh. Okay, we'll do it again then. See you later, Axeig. HST, you've got Voyager. Another HST coming. We should sort lights out. It's your birthday weekend, is it, eh, Ruben? Happy birthday for the weekend. Pendennis Castle, you could always use my tutorial and make your own quick drive scenarios with AI in them. You want a gift, eh, Ruben? Today is a gift. Do you know why it's a gift? It's called the present. Yes, I heard about what happened at Hoboken, eh, Ruben? Bad news, that is. Wow, there's lots of stuff coming out for me today. Waiting a signal to drive you potty. At least I make myself laugh. I do. I'm just this self-entertaining person. Internally entertained, externally everyone else is annoyed. You can add AI to quick drive scenarios. You have to set the start time to 12. Well, that's bizarre. Am I doing the run we just did? This one goes all the way to Paignton, so kind of, but with a bit more, plus AI. Yeah, I should change the logo, the background of the channel, shouldn't I? Oh, do come on. Right away, driver, next stop is Newton Abbott. So it's going to do throttle but not brake. GG. No. I'm going to have to use the keyboard. I've got no access to the... no access to brakes, which is a problem. Is this 220? It certainly is. So be having a think, folks, if you're going to be hanging around after the end of trains tonight, whether you would like to see ETS 2 or Forza Horizon 3. I'm quite keen to run Forza because I've downgraded my graphics driver, and that's supposed to make it more reliable than it was the flakiest pastry yesterday. However, if it then turns out to be flakiest pastry, then we'll just go back and we'll do ETS2 for a little while. It's Friday, I don't have to get up. Green light. Have you looked at my tutorial for the quick drives, Pendennis Castle? Because I've shown how to do all that stuff. It's quite different. But there will be a poll towards the end of the stream, 60 Train Hunter. Subnautica. What does the washer jet button do? Probably not a lot. Doesn't seem to do anything. Hundred miles an hour now. Is that an IKEA chair? It certainly is. It's a broken IKEA chair. But it's an IKEA chair. Maybe it'll work when you've got the wipers on. Nah. If it doesn't do anything, why is it clickable? Because sometimes people just like to click buttons. I don't know. I didn't make it. Don't blame me. You've got the black one. It's not a bad chair, is it? But I'm going to change it for a GT Omega or something now. Cinematic cam look on level. I don't have my Xbox controller plugged in. Boo. Concept art for the pink branded pacers. Go on then, Trainmaster. Oops, that wasn't the button I meant to press, actually. Look at that, awesome. I nearly missed that AWS ramp. $180 or $221? I don't know. I don't know. Probably the $180 I think I'd prefer to this one, but not much in it. Your net worth Potter's bar? That's no good. That's no good. Very good, Trainmaster. Train level Ryan, show pop up? How do you mean? Newton Abbott's our next station, so we are straight through. This is coming through Dawlish or Starcross, something like that. Starcross, this isn't it? Yeah, it's a Starcross. Oh, right, yes, when you do show, yeah. Cameron's Gaming, did you see the scenario that was done? There were three scenarios done two or three Christmases ago, I think. I think they were. One of the scenarios is billed as being a full-on journey down the line. And then, so the train scenario starts and you open the doors, and then they stop and you're informed that there's going to be a delay, and then your service is cancelled and the scenario ends. See you later, King Arthur Class. Have you missed the Voyager? Nope. This be a Voyager. I was just thinking, and the wheel stopped, but it's no, it's the scope effect. Stroboscope or whatever it is. 70 limit, let's get some speed on. Oh, yep, cab light is on. Good shout. Andrew Rennie, yes, this is Riviera Mainline Modern, so Exeter Paddington. Task view, there it is. So Newton Abbott and then Paddington are our stops. Do I play World of Warships? No, I don't. No, I don't. Every game I play, you pretty much see me play it. No, there isn't an Adelante, train boy. Accidental press of the V put me in violation of Moggy Rule 101. Dropped speed to 60. Your whole country is narrow gauge train level, Ryan. Where, what country are you in? The map's already coloured, yeah, because we've already done this ride, haven't we? This is a 220 first GWR. The Adelante's the 180, is it? Oh, okay, yeah. Dolt. Oh, which do I prefer, the 220 or 222? Never actually been on a 222, and I've only seen one a couple of times on my way through Linden St Pancras, because the 222s are the ones that EMT use, aren't they? I need a HST. Is this an 8 car? I think so, yes. Yeah, so I've seen those as I've sort of travelled in and out of London St Pancras on the high speed line, but I've never actually been on a EMT Voyager. Have I ever seen a wigwag crossing? No. I've seen them in movies and things, but I've not seen one in person. Passenger view. They've got a wigwag at the IRM, have they? Illinois Railway Museum is what the IRM is, Trainmaster. Epic place I hope to go to someday. Volvo Trucker, I can't help you on the 313. I've got no idea. I've not got it yet. Cameron's already started pestering me for it, so I'll probably have to get that for him later on. Which Gronk? Why is the 4 not in there? Which Gronk? You'll notice how I tainted the answer set there. Yeah, where's the 09, the 10, the 11, the 12, the 13? Right, 90 limit. Put some power on. This chair. It is just wrong. It's broke. Yeah, you should definitely plan to go there. If you've got the opportunity to go to the IRM, you should definitely make the effort. I've heard lots of very good things about it. I'm famous for the blue chair, am I? Yeah, the massive blue line is where it reset back to the beginning again. Coming up on Newton Abbot, which is our next station stop. No, I haven't heard of the South Shore line. Oh, we've got Twain's. Hey there, Conrail. Sorry to hear you're sick. I've got a bit of tea left. We're 4 minutes early. This could be a long station stop. Now we've got to wait. Give you time to talk to you? Absolutely. What would you like to know? And it can't be anything about Trains in World. You're ill as well, B. Harrison. Yes, you said earlier on that's bad news as well. And you can't have my nose, I'm afraid. Oscar, Smokebox is one person that works out of his house full time. Mesh Tools is a couple of people that work in their spare time. Third parties really means third parties. It's people who are external to Dovetail. Stretch. Your cinematic is broken. Did you copy all the events across? Have you made sure the events are there? Are you double checked your script is executing correctly? Press F5 to rebuild, to force a rebuild in the timetable view. Reopen the script and recompile it. Have I ever accidentally disclosed anything that I shouldn't have on the stream? I don't think so. Does DTG scout for talent, or do you have to approach DTG yourself? You pretty much have to approach yourself. I know when I ran third party, I would go out and scout around. To be honest, Workshop was one of the places I used to look. I'd see what people were doing on Workshop and then see if they were interested in doing anything to sort of help out with contract work. But for the most part, you kind of have to get in touch and say, hey, this is the project I'm working on. Do you want to do something with it? How much does a train console cost? The only one you can get is a rail driver. It's Darkness Monster! Welcome, sir. We're at a long station gap because I horrendously I got here early. Xbox controller is here, ready to plug in. Hey, blessed short. Was I speeding? Maybe momentarily, but not 4.5 minutes worth. I think it's just got a relaxed timetable. Right away, my friend, next up is Paynton. So people like Smokebox Victoryworks are basically really talented modders that get some of the content put in the games as DLC on Steam. Basically, yeah. That pretty much is how it works. Not sure what to suggest then, GWR. Yes, both Smokebox and VictoryWorks did freeware first. This is Voyager, yes, bless short. What 40? You didn't see that 40. Look, up there! Now we've got to get to Paignton, another 7 miles. Can I do the DPS East Coast? At some point, yes, I will. Yeah, it's a good route. We've got 6 miles to go. Getting there, 60 limit in a minute, get sped up. It works with the black B1 but not with the green one. I have no idea why that would be. How do you suggest a route to Dovetail? My suggestion for how you suggest is to go on to train-simulator.com and put a post together outlining your suggestion, really. Yeah, I heard it was NJ cab car that crashed when I... You've written and they never get published. I don't know what the deal is there. Next time you see Steve, you'll have to ask him what the what's happening. It's advance warning for 45. To be honest, I don't know anything about the C-30-7, hey Ruben, where was that mentioned? That's the horn. That's the other horn. Hello, Dave. Thank you for not calling me, you horrible lot. Just that horrible lot. Rail driver throttle on the B1. You'll need to switch. Press the B key and switch the simulation to legacy. You're going to call me something else, well, that figures. If it were 28XX or Manor, if you mean what would I like to see in the game, it would be a 28XX. Because there's other locos that look like the Manor, but the 28XX is quite unique compared to what else we have for GWR. GWR, the legacy, the Black B1 doesn't have realistic sim, does it? I thought that predated the realistic sim. Talkie. Run a long flight. Well, a 55-minute US scenario isn't particularly long, really. Not for US scenarios. I don't know why I'm tired all of a sudden. I shall have to drink more tea. You're having fun with that cinematic, aren't you? Remember, you're better off testing by going back to the menu and going in. Don't trust anything, just going straight from the scenario editor. Nope, there's only complete my collection for the premium. The Pioneer, Pendennis Castle. Oh, well. Too many yawns. I expect falling asleep during the freight scenario at this rate. Coming up on painting now. Looks like we're changing line. And we're going to get giant machines. To be honest, this is the first I've heard about it, so I'll have to go and have a look. Is this something you guys want to see? Too much partying last night. Yeah, probably. Something like that. Flight gear, isn't it boring travelling from A to B without put little no input? Yeah, this isn't particularly the most exciting scenario ever. It has to be said. It's one of the reasons I like the German scenarios, because you've got to really watch what's going on and deal with the safety systems. It's actually really good. There is a ship simulator train master, it's called Ship Simulator Extremes. His thoughts are acting okay today. Well, I've done what a lot of the people on the Forza forum are recommending, which is to downgrade the driver, the NVIDIA driver. So what I like to do is try it, and then if it works, carry on doing it, and if it doesn't work, switch over to ETS. That's kind of what I'd like to do. But in a minute, when we start the Delta Stack scenario, we'll put a poll up, and then you can see what you want to see. Well, tell me what you want to see. It's your stream. I'm just here playing games. You tell me what games you want to see. Goat Simulator, Brad does. Yeah, I've got Goat Simulator. It's fun for about 5 minutes. Isn't what one kind of old train master? Well done, driver. Another successful trip. Another driver will take over from here. That was by BackwardSoldier. Excellent. Right, Moggy, do you want to go ahead and post the poll? I'm just going to